Linda, Luna, you.
I need some aid.
Have you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
I am afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I've tried to beg off, to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. Say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
We're too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
Bollocks.
These tracks are fresh. It must be hers. Seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees. Oh, damn it. Wait, come back. To return to Braddock, Charles, before he grows suspicious. I can handle things from here. But nothing. Go. Stop running. I only wish to talk. I am not your enemy. Please just hear me out. Gods, woman, only let me speak. Try my patience, woman!
Are you touched in the head?
Me? Haytham, I come in peace.
Why are you speaking so slow?
Sorry.
What do you want?
Well, your name, for one.